Yeah, that's fine. I'll do a quick recording, but at the way, because animations are like 5 minutes long. That's fine. All right, so what you're gonna do is you're going to go. What's the fastest way to do this? Okay. Down here. Down here. Down here. Over here. Once more. Click this. That's one of them. Is gonna go over here. Over here. Okay. We're gonna go over here. Click this. And we're gonna go down here. Through here. Here, click this. Now the easier way is we're going to respawn. Okay. So now we're down here. And this is where you click it if you want. But you're gonna have to swim. Actually, no, we need to turn the speed up. Turn the water, the swim speed. Swim speed up. Straight over. Oh. Oh, you actually have swimming. Okay, I didn't realize that. Come in full body. I guess you have swimming actions not in full body. All right, can I come up here? All right, so up here, and you can cheat. Click this little button here. It's an elevator.
Bing.
Okay, so now we go over here, around the corner. Now you go back up these steps. Okay, so you have to do one by one, but you have to wait for each one to finish. So first one is this. Now you should hear, now it activates this, but now you can hear the bell. So now, if you want to watch it, first activation. What was that? What was the question?
The cat food. It was cat
food by the red. Oh no, we need to find the cat, which is a cut up, cardboard cut up. Then you bring it back down.
So then, and then we do something with the cat food?
Well, that activates something else at the end, towards the end.
Ah, okay.
So.
No, he's breaking it down.
Okay. So this should last about 4 minutes, 5 minutes. Okay, so now, for your thing from earlier, come over here. There's two ways to get there if you want to activate the whales. So you go down here. Over here. Through this door. Click the whale. There you go. So now, you go back to the. I'll activate the second one in a minute when this finishes. To wait for it to finish, for the things to show back up again. Oops.
I goofed up royally.
That's fine. Okay, so this is number two. Now this is gonna change something. If you want, you could go over the look and watch the animation across, but this is a very short one, I think. Activate the last one. Okay, the lake is frozen. Now I'm gonna go get the last thing. Yep, grab the cat, then respawn. Now it should activate another thing. It activates that. Now we go down. Now this is where we go back down into the water for the last step. One of the last steps.
Can't see my avatar.
my ears.
I found out how to swim.
You found out how to swim.
You know, I just found that out? Okay.
You're flapping the ocean. It's flapping the ocean.
Okay. Next thing you do is you activate this. And the portal opens. Then you click it. And pretty much, there's one more step. You gotta find the key and open the door, but that takes a while, so. But yeah. So that's pretty much almost all of it. So, you have the waterfalls now, you got the whales. And you pretty much got it all. Almost all solved. What?
You get the key and go into that other area.
Mm-hmm. And basically that's the end of it after you find the key. Oh, and you could ride the whales too. You could ride the whales, I think. You had to find, you had to go get the kite and fly to the whale. Things. Where am I going? Wrong door. Oops. Mm-hmm.